So if you could just give tips to the youth of the country today on how to deal, there's many others who are dealing with body shaming. They need to be encouraged into embracing their bodies and encourage body positivity. What would you like to tell them today, Arjun?
So I think the problem is, you know, being fit is equated to being thin.
Yeah.
You have to look a certain way to be perceived to be fit. India as a society has issues with color, size, structure. So like, for example, in my own case, I'm broad built and I'm proud of it. And I have legs which are, say, European, American size legs. I'm a big structured guy. No other guy in my generation, in my age group, acting with me, has the kind of structure I do. So I embrace it positively, saying I'm unique, I'm different, and I'm special. But that does not mean I should be unfit. I should still take care of myself. And today's society has to realize and understand that you cannot put other people down. You have to educate them, make them understand that, boss, you are okay the way you are.
Yeah.
But that does not mean that you can go into a dark hole. You might be slightly overweight. So then try and work towards bettering yourself. Because what is thin?
Yeah.
Thin does not mean that you're fit. I've seen thin people who can barely even walk without getting tired.
No, but doesn't social media really drive you crazy? You have all kinds
of perfect
figures, bodies.
Of course it does.
And that's also impacting your generation next.
Of course. And that is where somebody like me gets trolled for not being up to society standards, because society has a set of standards created by imagery created over the last 10 years of social media becoming relevant.
Yeah.
Abs in India is so important that when I showed my abs in my first film, I was considered a very thin, young, fit guy. I was 95 kgs in that film.
Hmm. Bone weight.
And 95 kgs is a lot of weight to carry.
Yeah.
Hmm. I have never needed to be under 92 kgs. I was 92 kgs in Gunde. But people look at the scale and say, "Arey, isko to 75, 80 hona chahiye. Ye kaise galat pete hai?" But aap equate karte abs. Abs nahi hai to ye banda fit nahi hai. I have lost the most amount of weight walking.
Brilliant.
But nobody will speak to people about being active walking.
Yeah. Is Bollywood really open to to people of all sizes? We are seeing some of the films coming forward with women there of all sizes. About the men,
that's a pretty good question. I would like to be honest here and say, you know, we do create stereotypes and we take too long to break them. So I don't think we, at a cinematic level, are breaking the stereotypes. I think we are only underlining and reiterating them. And part of the problem is that we were so blindsided in the last 10 years that we didn't realize the repercussion till now.
Yeah.
The last 10 years were celebrating the fact that we've got internet.
Hmm.
So let's, if you have it, flaunt it. Now we flaunt it so much that there's excess. And you kind of realize that that is not real. So you need to, now people want real stories, real characters. But we are so used to shoving excess down your throat that we also are now taking a backseat and saying, "Acha yaar, all guys don't need to be like that."
Correct.
And I'm part of the problem and the solution.
Yeah, I think he looks absolutely fabulous. And that hair really has to be named.
Striking.
What are you going to be naming that hair? I think it deserves its own name.
My mane.
Nice one.
I'll be going back to the topic of films. Over the last 10 years, what do you think you've done right, wrong?
Talking retrospectively is always easy, Nandini. I think I've done a few right films and I've done a few wrong films. I think that's pretty simple.
I think that you may have learned along the way to say, you know what, that was something that I shouldn't have done. Or I'm glad that I've learned now that this is the way to do things.
I took on too much work to run away from my personal issues of losing my mother. And somewhere that helped, I've done 16 films. I'm on my 16th film right now in the last 9 years, 10 years. I've done a lot of work, but I didn't take out enough time for myself, as in terms of my own mental health and physical health and my own wholesome health. So if there's something that I've learned out of it going ahead, I would like to change that. I think the best part is that I've been able to make a career for myself and be independent financially. I come from a very good family. I am privileged. I am somebody who's been well taken care of. I've had my own struggle and journey,
yeah, yeah,
which can't be compared because to each their own.